let us discuss about Unit 3, Green Enterprise and Role of IT in an Enterprise. Now, actually, we know that enterprise is becoming greener day by day. And to make the enterprise greener, the IT is playing a major role. So, in this particular video, or in this particular unit, we will discuss about the various green initiatives taken within or between the organization. And here, we also discuss the inter-organizational aspects, which includes purchasing, logistic relationship amongst the organization. So in this particular chapter, we will be discussing both within the organization, how we can have a green enterprise, and between the organization, especially in purchasing and logistic, how we can have a green initiatives. Those topics we will discuss. So here there are four business value dimensions for enterprise greening: cost reduction, revenue generation, resiliency or business continuity, and legitimacy. So every organization, when they do the business, these will be their objectives, or we can call it as a dimensions. Now how these dimensions are maintained, let us discuss. Now here, these are the different dimensions. So first, here if you talk about the cost reduction, so mainly they are concentrating on decreasing the cost of the production by retrieving returned and recycled material from IT equipments. By using recycled or by reusing the IT materials, the cost is reduced. And also, reducing the energy usage can also reduce the cost of production. Now, major concept in a business will be to reduce the cost of production. So, if the cost of production is reduced, the product can have more profit, or it can be sold with the lower values. So, that will be good for competition. Next dimension is revenue generation. Actually, lengthen the life of an IT product by reselling and reusing order system to the locations that cannot afford newer systems. And also, the revenue generation is possible by developing a new information system that allow for managing of an enterprise environmental process and practices. And third factor is the resiliency. An organization may lose a license to operate because of less profitable if the IT products it manufactures are not taken back but left to enter other markets. So this is another dimension. And even the lack of information related to the environmental performance may also cause the business shutdown. And last is the legitimacy and image. Having IS system that are green will help to improve the organizational and product image. So in general, if you have to say, so it is classified, or you can say every business will be having a four dimensions: cost reduction, revenue generation, resiliency or business continuity, and legitimacy. When we talk about the green enterprise, so greening of IS and greening of IT are the two main aspects for gaining the business value. So green IS refers to improving the flow and management information, whereas green IT refers more to hardware and other infrastructure that can be better managed and designed from an environmental perspectives. So as we have discussed, so two key concepts we have to understand here. One is a green IS, that is dealing with the improving the flow management flow and management of information, and the next one, that is a green IT, is mainly on the hardware and infrastructure that can be better managed. So now the question comes is how the hardware or green IT can manage the hardware or infrastructure in a better way. First one is elimination or reduction of waste reduces the cost. So if you eliminate or reduce the waste, it also reduces the cost. The consumption of expensive resources such as energy, paper essentiality means there is a inefficiency and increased cost. And the most common of this is less energy consumption. If the energy consumption is reduced, ultimately the cost also will be reduced. But IS practices such as paperless office, so billing and all the systems, what we call information system, if it is managed without the paperwork, so that is called as a green IS. That is called as a green IS. Now let us discuss about green enterprise, the value chain. Here the figure is, you can see the figure carefully, 12.1 figure we have given. In this, the activity is beginning with the procurement. So in an every enterprise, the enterprise needs raw material. So procurement of the raw material will be important aspect as far as a enterprise is concerned.